Intihar Orchestra.
Just because you think you're so pretty, just because you think you're so hot, just because you think you've got something that nobody else has got, you cause me to spend all my money, you don't have to call me old Santa Claus. I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you just because. Just because you think you're so pretty, just because you think you're so hot, just because you think you've got something that nobody else has got, you cause me to spend all my money, you have to call me old Santa Claus. I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you just because.
Celebration here. What better way to start the program off with an old Frank Yankovic number, a million seller back in around 1949 or so. Just because polka. Here it goes, another Euphorian polka style. A little Slovenian time. Madichka moja, my Mary.
Sweetheart mine. Hey!
Slovenian. Thank you, Slovenian polka style, one called On the Mountain. Yes, but boy, them not Gorensko. Here we go. Yes, but boy, them not Gorensko. Yes, but boy, them not Gorensko. Yes, but boy, them not Gorensko. Gorneo, Pestayersko. Oy, the deal, Greo, 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 thank you very much. Here we go. We're changing the tempo a little bit. Polish time for you. One featuring our drummer, Larry Petorek, on the vocals. One called Sej Dzień Dobry. Here we go. Have a good day. Here we go.
Yeah.
say Jim Dobre. Now we're going to have a waltz for you. Here's one Frank Yankovic and Joey Misklin wrote a good many years back for the Winter Olympics, which were held in Sarajevo, Yugoslavia. Here's one called Goodbye, Sarajevo. Goodbye. Goodbye, Sarajevo, goodbye. Waltz, Slovenian waltz for you. Thank you very much. Now, at this time, I'd like to introduce the fellas in the band here, starting out with the oldest, not necessarily in age, of course, but playing along with my group. Larry's been with me about 29 or 30 years now. On the right there in the accordion, Larry Demetro. Larry's from Clune, Pennsylvania. McIntyre, what's that other town? Cole Run, okay. Larry Demetro on accordion, also guitar. You'll see a little bit later. We're going to have Marianne Mariana coming up next. And back here on the drums, good old buddy Larry Petorek from Johnstown, Pennsylvania. Larry's been with us for about 15 years now. Larry's a drummer, of course, and also he's a vocalist and directs a couple of choirs and at different churches throughout Johnstown. He's choir director. And here in the banjo, the newest member of the band, Buddy Demetro. His name's Larry, too, after his father. This is Larry's son. Buddy's also from Cole Run. He's been with us about 2.5 years now. He started out when he was 13, 13 and a half on a banjo and guitar. So it's really good to have Buddy in a band. And he's grown by leaps and bounds here. He's getting taller. And good thing he is, because he's the one who carries all our stuff in and out. Bud's a football player, too, also. So that gives him a chance to work out. Okay, coming up next, time to slow things down. Croatian number for you. Next one called Marianne, Marijana.
June night, how enchanting was that June night, when we bowed there in the moonlight, oh, never more to part. Your lips, they were so very warm and tender, how they begged me to surrender. Before we said I do, I won't forget you. And that June night when I met you, oh, Marianne, be mine and say you care. Won't you remember how we kissed so very tender that night of surrender? Oh, Marianne. Jedne demetihem majsi noći, ti si rekla da ćeš doći na prvej randevu. Doći je oko mene spadjetana, Marijana spava sama i ne znaš da sem tu. O Marijana, slatko malo Marijana, jer ću ti čekati, jer ti ćeš doći. O Marijana, slatko malo Marijana, jer ću ti čekati, jer ti ćeš doći. Surrender, oh Marianne. That night of surrender, oh Marianne.
Okay. A couple more polkas for you. First of all, we'd like to thank you guys for coming out and making this trip here. Some people here from Ligonier, Johnstown, and everywhere else. We'd like to thank you, and I think people here from Barnesboro. Altoona. Certainly our pleasure to be here in Polka Celebration. For the first time, we'd like to thank all the gang for having us here at WPSX. Okay, we're coming up next. Here's an oldie, really an oldie, from 1947 to 1948, I think. Polka time once again. It's one called I've Got a Date with Molly. Here we go. Thank you. that she's in love. My heart is full of sunshine, I'm as happy as can be, 'cause I got a date with Molly, the girl that's meant for me. You can sing along with this last number for the evening. Thank you so much. One called Polka Celebration.
When you're feeling down and out and need some cheering up, I'm going to tell you what you need to do. Get on out and listen to your favorite polka band. It's guaranteed to help you chase away the blues. We're gonna have a polka celebration. You bring your friends out and I'll bring mine. We're gonna have a polka celebration. We're gonna party and have a good time. We're gonna have a polka celebration. You bring your friends out. We're gonna party and have a good time. Music's got that magic that will set your heart awhirl. Its happy rhythm makes you feel so fine. It's got that touch of happiness, you smile, it cheers you up. There's nothing like a polka, any place or any time. We're gonna have a polka celebration. You bring your friends out and I'll bring mine. We're gonna have a polka celebration. We're gonna party. We're gonna have a polka celebration. You bring your friends out and I'll bring mine. We're gonna have a polka celebration. We're gonna party and have a good time. We're gonna